while using your iPhone and iPad. It is very likely that you will encounter the problem of unable to join the network. In this day and age, the device can't join the network. It is like a brick. So how can you solve the problem of iPad unable to join the network? This video will show you 5 ways to solve this problem. First, let's check the status of the network router. Many times there are network problems, probably because the router has some kind of problem. Check the working status of the router. If you are not sure if there is a problem, you can power off and restart, or reset the network router settings. Sometimes the signal in the iPhone and iPad itself is poor. We try to place the router in a high and unobstructed position all around. Keep the Wi-Fi signal in a stronger state. Connect the iPad again. See if the network connection works. Restart the iPad device. This is the universal fix for electronic devices. And hold the power and volume down buttons. Slide the power off. After waiting for the iPad to turn off, press and hold the power button again to turn on the device. This will refresh the working condition of the iPad. It is able to solve a wide range of malfunctioning problems. Reset iPad network settings. Incorrect network settings may also cause the network to not connect. If you are not sure what is set, then resetting iPad network settings directly is the quicker way. Open Settings and General. Tap Transfer or Reset iPad. Tap Reset. Select Reset Network Settings. Wait for the reset to complete and reconnect to Wi-Fi. Check to see if you can repair your connection to the network. Check the VPN function. Turning on the VPN feature can cause limitations in the internet connection. I recommend turning off the VPN feature first to get the iPad's Wi-Fi unit back to normal. Reset the device's system. You can only try to reset the iPad if it never gets fixed. Remember to use iTunes for data backup before resetting. You can use iTunes for reinstallation. I use iPhone Unlock here to do the reinstallation. It can download the latest version of iPadOS for iPad reset. Wait for the firmware download to complete. Click on Start for system installation. It will take about 10 minutes or so. After the reset is complete, set up the iPad. Try to make a Wi-Fi connection here. Okay, it's successfully connected. This completes the repair of the iPad internet connection problem. Okay, here's the solution about the iPad unable to connect to the internet. If you want to get more iPhone tips, please subscribe to my channel. I'll be posting more tips and tricks for the latest Apple devices. Let's explore together. See you next time.